150, 160 knots until we're just over the threshold. Flaps 25, landing gear down. Just a thrust for the increased drag. Winds are 140 at 15 knots. Give me a little bit of a crosswind. Try to angle our nose into the wind a little bit so we won't drift away to them too much to the left. We're at 1,000 feet, we stabilize and our reciprocal altitude is set. Start slowing down to 45, flaps 30. Okay, we've got four white lights. Gotta start descending some more. Slow. Maintain about 139 knots until touchdown.
200 100 150 40 30 20 10.
Okay, reverse thrust deployed. Giddy knots. 60 knots, idle. Manual braking. Vacate the runner right here. A little bit of a firm landing. If you can do better than me. I did worse my first attempt. So that was not recording. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more aviation YouTube videos. Keep the blue side up, and most importantly, remember that a good pilot is always learning. Have a great day.